Yo guys, what's up? It's Hype, and today we're just going to be doing a quick vlog, and it's number 3 on the channel, so let's just go. Right guys, so we're on a bit of a slow pace, it's just going to be another vlog. I'm not really out anywhere. I went with my dad, I just saw the few little clips. If you don't know the clips I'm on about, just quickly show you them. So those are the clips, and I don't know, like, I'm changing the way I vlog after getting some inspiration from various channels, and I feel that it's going to change the channel for the better, because it's just so much funner way to vlog, and so yeah, I have lots of this. Anyway, I'm gonna go do some stuff. See you in a bit. Right, so I was hoping I would fall off the chair there, but seems I have very good balance that I didn't know about. Oh, yes, yeah, so I'm just walking up the stairs. I just want to show you how good the lighting is here. I mean, oh, you can't get better. Look at that wall. And that wall is actually bright walls. Whoa, dude! What on earth is going on there then? Whoa! That's cool. I don't know why that happens actually, but yeah, I'm actually gonna get into better lighting now. Yes, I actually don't know why that happened, but it did, so. Love shade! Right, wait, there it is! Right guys, so I just actually noticed my dad actually finally built the shelf on my bedroom, see, I'm on the top bunk. So it means I can do stuff like this, and like this! Right, so as you can see guys, it is in fact the next day. We are joined by Tom, who just did his intro. We're also going to meet Jill, and basically, I didn't actually end the vlog yesterday, so I'll carry it on today. And I am getting all of this hair cropped off, well not all of it, but I'm getting a nice good haircut, getting all this is going.
Getting bald back inside.
Yeah, totally.
I don't even know what I'm getting.
Yeah, we're not exactly decided yet, but we're just on the way to meet Jill, then we're gonna go get our haircut, so yeah. Just a bit. Right, so we're now joined by Dylan, who just decided to run away. He's there. And we're just on our way to the barbers now, so see in a bit. Oh, and by the way, I'm aware of how beautiful my hair looks in the wind. I mean, it's just going everywhere. Lovely. So first of all, apologies for background noise, we're out on the main road. But anyway, this is the before, this is the after, and I'm quite happy with it. It looks alright. I mean, obviously the wind is blowing. But obviously the wind is blowing, so it's not as good, but when I'm actually inside, no, there's no wind, it looks good.
Here's my after.
Yeah.
It's a bit better than his, but still.
Yeah. And Dill's ahead. So. Wow. Right, so we're just in a park now, just resting. Tom's taking some pictures of his new haircut. Dill is gone now. He had to, he had to go watch children doing stuff.
Bitch.
What were they actually doing? I think it was his sister's before.
Yeah, it was his sister's something, so he had to go watch that. But we're just going to chill out here for a bit. I think it's actually been quite a long vlog, because obviously it included yesterday, but... but, yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Guys, just a quick update. Oh god, quick update. We are on our way to a park called Broken Scar. It's quite far away from where we were, but we're like almost there now. But we're just in a garden centre, having a bit of a rest, and Tommy's using the toilet. But yeah, so it's just a quick catch up really, and I'll see you when we're at Broken Scar. Guys, so as you can see, we're now at Broken Scar.
Can they see that?
Well, actually, now you can see we're at Broken Scar, and it was quite a long walk here because we actually did end up going the wrong way. And because it took so long, we actually only have like 15 minutes to be here. But we might come back another time for like a whole day or something. Just because we can. We're going to go down to the river now, just get some shots of that, and then we're probably going to go home. So, yeah. So obviously just editing the video here, I realised I didn't actually finish off the vlog, and obviously you saw the editing, the last clip that was in the vlog, and it's quite strange, because obviously I can just keep on doing stuff like this, and have a look, I can even do it again. So as you can see, I can actually just keep on going and end the cycle, but I'm actually not going to, because that was, there's just no fun in that. And I'm actually going to be ending off the vlog here. It's quite a lengthy vlog, obviously. See the editing here. It's actually 6 minutes 12 seconds. Would you like to have a look? I'm sure you would. There you are. That background noise, if you can hear it, is Tom on Skype. But like I say, I'm going to end this vlog here. It's sort of a lengthy vlog. It's been taking a lot of work, obviously, 2 days. But if you like the video, leave a like, subscribe, and peace.